Oh, this song. This song, whenever I sing this song, it's also the name of my book that I just put out. Oh, if you ever want to analyze your life, write a book, yes. Oh, man. No, it was, it's called Talking to My Angels, but this is called Talking to My Angel. There's a little S difference, but I'm sure you won't mind. But, no, this is, this song was actually written about my dad. After he passed away, I lost him young. I was 30, he was 60. I have outlived my father now. Yes, which is, if you didn't lose your parents young, you know the thought. Anyway, I so digress, I don't know why. But this song is just for everyone that we have lost or is now in non-physical. That's the way I like to think about it, you know, that I'm here, all of this, but they're still right there. But they're just in complete joy and happiness. And that's one of the way I like to think about all my loved ones. So this is for you and all your loved ones, you know. Don't be afraid. Close your eyes. Lay it all down. Don't you cry. Can't you see I'm going where I can see the sunrise? I've been talking to my angel, and he said that it's all right. Cause I've always had to run. I don't know just why. Close.